there is a hypocagenic nodule in the right lobe which seems almost completely solid. The borders of the lesion became lobulated. The contour of the nodule became abutting while the capsule did discontinuous.